Welcome to the 2021 Top Discoveries in Radio Astronomy, made possible by the National Radio Astronomy Observatory. In early 2021, astronomers announced they had found the most distant quasar yet. The light from it took over 13 billion years to reach Earth, and we see it as it was when the universe was only 670 million years old. A quasar is a galaxy with a supermassive black hole in its center that's actively feeding on nearby material. Before falling in, that material gets incredibly hot and blasts out huge amounts of energy, making it visible across the observable universe. The new record holder is called J031343.84-180636.4, or just J031-3, and it was observed with a fleet of telescopes, including the Atacama Large Millimeter Submillimeter Array, which nailed down the record distance to the quasar. The black hole in the center of J031-3 is truly supermassive, 1.6 billion times the sun's mass. It's so big that we're not sure how a black hole could grow to that size in such a short time, but it may have formed from cold gas falling right into the galaxy's heart and directly collapsing to create a black hole. There's much we still don't understand about galaxy and supermassive black hole formation in the early universe, and every distant quasar found helps. J031-3 provides a big clue, and who knows, as we find more far-flung quasars, it may not even hold the distance record for long.